To enable or disable Smart Stay in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen. And then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel. Swipe down notification panel. And then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find advanced features. Tap advanced features. Scroll down. Tap motions and gestures. To enable Smart Stay, tap Smart Stay switch until blue, or to disable tap switch until white, or tap Smart Key and then tap switch until on to enable, or tap switch until off to disable. If you enable Smart Stay, you can Smart Stay keeps the screen on while you're looking at it by using the front camera to detect your face. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.